guys. So I've always have this thought of why people choose a long exhaust over a short one, you know. I know one thing is a longer exhaust is always more quieter than the shorter one, because the exhaust itself is longer, it has more fiberglass in it, it has more packing in it, so it kind of muffles the sound more. And the shorter one just doesn't have that much. And that's the only thing I know about it, but people say that it matters about performance, as in the length of the exhaust is actually a part of performance as well. Shorter one maybe more torque because the air flows out easier and faster. A longer one has a better top end power because of some exhaust scavenging thing. I'm not qualified to talk about that. But the sound also should be different lah. And maybe some people choose one over the other because of the sound it makes. So for me also, I bought a new exhaust actually. Yeah, I got it yesterday, and it's a long exhaust lah. And actually, I want to test out like, are there any difference in terms of like performance or how much quieter it is? Now I'm on the way to work, and later when I get back home, I'm gonna just like, you know, install that exhaust and then go and test and see. And then I'm gonna compare the difference of both of the sound performance side by side. Show you all what's the difference.
Yo! So, this is the new long exhaust that I have bought. It is very big. I'm surprised by the size of it, actually. Just look. It's like double the length. And it's very heavy as well, actually. So, right now I'm gonna... You know what? I'll start up first with this exhaust, and let's hear how it sounds. Let's listen to the tone it makes. And then only we install this one. So this audio is actually my phone. Alright, so I don't want to rev it too loud because, you know, I have neighbors. Okay, it's time to install it. Out. This has a custom DB header in it. Now let's fit the new one in. Okay, the installation has been done. Now let's have a listen of what it sounds like. It is already like 30% more quiet than this one lah, I would say, because it's very long, and it also has a DB killer inside. So I'm gonna take the DB killer out now and show you how it sounds. Actually, this is the first time I'm hearing this exhaust, so yeah, I'm excited. Right, DB killer is out. I think I'm gonna just leave the DB killer inside lah. Okay, so I'm gonna take it out for a short ride lah. Then I'll let you know how it feels in terms of like the power, the feeling and the sound things lah. The ones that I can feel. I'm no expert, so I cannot tell you every single tiny bit of details lah. So this is what I feel, then I can tell you. I'll see you at my helmet cam. Thank you so much if you have stayed in this video for so long. I really appreciate that. So I'm gonna tell you the differences that I can feel between long and short exhaust, and also the feeling lah, how it makes me feel. That's very important, you know. Okay, first off, longer exhaust is a bit quieter lah, just a very tiny bit lah. But it's not really that quieter than my previous short exhaust. The sound is about the same, but it's just a little more bassier. I mean the volume of it is about the same . The noise that it makes is about the same. Sound wise is just a bit bassier. So that's it without the DB killer on. But with the DB killer on, it is it's quite different . It's very different . I would say it's like 60% quieter now. So it's in a very comfortable noise level, I would say. Because if it's too loud, it's, you know, it's annoying. It's too quiet, it sounds like a sewing machine. But I think this is in a sweet spot. Yeah, sweet spot is the right word. It felt very civilized, like you're riding a GS with some sound. But not too aggressive. Yeah, I think that's a sweet spot for me . Because I'm working, you know, sometimes I go home late. Yeah, sometimes I go home late, I don't want to disturb my neighbors when they are, you know, trying to have a good rest. Yeah, so I go home, I don't want to have this loudest exhaust banging. So a bit of sound is fine . But it's really, really toned down already. So the next thing is the feel. The feel, how do I feel about the exhaust? Okay, the power delivery. I don't feel any faster having this longer exhaust, but I guess a bit more smoother. Hold on, let me escape this jam first. Okay, hold on, give me a few seconds. I gotta focus. Oh my god, asshole. It's not supposed to come out like that. What an asshole, you see this kind of driver. Okay, power delivery. It's not faster than a short exhaust, I would say. Because it feels about the same, but when you're twisting the throttle, then the power actually feels linear. Maybe there's a placebo effect. Maybe there's a placebo effect. As far as I can tell, the power is just like, you know, when the shorter, my previous shorter exhaust is like, and then the higher end is like, it's more alive in the lower end, not so much in the higher end, but this one is all across the rev range. I wouldn't say it's more alive, but it's smoother. It goes down in a very smooth curve. With the short exhaust, it goes up in a lower RPM. How do I describe this? It's like between 4,000, 5,000. It goes really, it goes up better, faster. Yeah. And for the long exhaust, it's smooth throughout the entire range. So I wouldn't say it's faster but it's more linear. What else can I say? Yeah, I used to believe in a loud pipe saves lives, maybe because I was still I'm still too beginner and I really want things loud. Let's admit it I think everyone that rides a bike, you know, have these thoughts before. So but I think your alertness while riding is the most important .
rather than relying your exhaust to tell everybody that you are around, yeah, it might help a bit, but 95% is about you. It's about your alertness. Stay awake, don't zone out. I've zoned out once and I was scared. It's not fun, man. Oh yeah, one more thing about this exhaust. Speaking out of zoning out, you know, really loud exhaust doesn't really make you zone out. That's my opinion. But this one, I feel more relaxed, you know. I don't feel like going fast. Like, I feel more relaxed. I feel like I can cruise better. Because previously, with a short exhaust, it's loud. It's very, it sounds aggressive. It sounds sporty. So I kind of always want to, you know, twist the throttle and go. Power. Not anymore, I would say. I wouldn't say not anymore, lah. I mean, I can chill and cruise now better than previously. Previously, I'm like, it's only 98 km/h. I need to go faster. But now I'm like, yeah, 98, that's comfortable. I can have that thoughts after switching it to this quieter exhaust. So I think that's pretty much all that I can say or I can tell for these two exhaust comparison. I will show you a clip of the 0 to 100 km/h sound, the downshift sound, the cruising sound. Yeah, after this. Hey, thank you for your time. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, share. If you got a short exhaust, just type it out. Tell us, tell everyone what's the feeling, what's the pros and cons you're having. I mean your thoughts, or if you have a long exhaust. Yeah, tell me about it. Tell everyone about it. I would like to learn more. I would like to know more. So yeah, thank you so much. I'll see you in the next video. Ciao, bye.
Big, right?
No, I start. It's not that big. I was looking at it here.
Oh no lah. That's all, man. I'm a civilized boy now.